There it is. That's the new GTC4 Lusso. It's just been launched in India. This one specifically is the V12 model, and this is for 5.2 crores. Now, that's a very big number and a very stunning car altogether. Now, for those who know this, we've driven the car exclusively a year back, and we were mesmerized by it even then. And this is equally stunning now. So you get two versions. You get the V12 version, which is at 5.2 crores, and then there is the GTC4 Lusso T, which is a turbocharged version, and that's at 4.2 crores. These prices obviously are now ex showroom India with the GST norms in place. And let me just give you a look of how beautiful this car looks right now. Well, this is the four-seater Ferrari. GT stands for Gran Turismo and C is for Coupe. And 4 obviously denotes the four-seater or the fact that it has four-wheel drive. For those who know this car, we've driven this already. It's one of the most stunning Ferraris that you can get. It actually replaces the FF in the Ferrari stable. Well, it's now on sale in India. Well, lurking under that hood is a V12 engine. This is the V12 version that we have on display here. Well, those are the all LED headlights. And the prancing horse right there. Let me just quickly show you around the back. For a car this size, it's a lot more compact than it looks like. And it has a very hatchback kind of a back. It's designed. And that's quad exhaust. So we just run it through. Routes like a beast, I can tell you that for sure. That's a rear view camera. I am particularly in awe of these circular taillights. It looks stunning. And if you happen to be behind one of these, you will notice this immediately. Well, since it's a monstrous V12, you need air vents here to pull it down. And for those who've just joined us, this is the Ferrari GTC4 Lusso. It is now on sale in India and priced at 5.2 crores. There is a turbocharged GTC4 Lusso T version, which is priced at 4.2 crores. So moving inside, I can't show you the inside properly, but just to give you a glimpse of what is there, you have the very beautiful Ferrari F1 inspired steering wheel. So you get the start button here. You get the different modes, you get comfort, sport, wet, and you get the ESC off. So if you are a bit enthusiastic, that's where you do. It's not on right now, I'm so sorry, but then it should give you a glimpse of what it looks like. This is a massive 10.25 inch screen in the center, which controls almost everything there. And you have the speedometer here. It's partly digital and you have the tacho in between. It's a stunning looking car. Well, this example comes with tan leather and the best out there. And Ferrari gives you a range of options actually to choose from. So if you are planning to get one of these, you could come to the showroom, customize your car the way you want it, and they will help you out. And since it's a four-seater, you will be able to take your kids, preferably kids, or very small adults at the back. Now there isn't much space, but these are very snug seats. I'm particularly in love with the seats because these are bucket seats almost at the back, and they get their own center console. And yep, seat belts are there. that's a stunning looking interior. Okay, now just let me show you something really special, and that's a digital screen for the passenger. It's not on right now, but what it does is essentially it will show you what the speed of the car is, and that makes it really beautiful. So yes, since it's a Ferrari, the passenger needs to have equal fun as the driver. And just before we move to the front, let me show you the... Let me just pop the hood, if I can get that done. Alright. So let's pop the hood and see what's under there. Sorry for that, but this is... Hi Singham, this is the GTC4 Lusso. It's for 5.2 crores. This is the V12 version. And that's the V12 I was talking about. Now look at it, yeah, look at it, just look at it. Well, this is the last of the naturally aspirated V12s you will actually get in India or globally. The other ones being the Lamborghini Aventador. And that again is on sale, but this one is just special. You could take yourself, your kids out, and it's four-seater, and you know, all you could feel lateral G-forces around it. It's cars like these, you know, that really keep the passion high for most petrol heads, and the GTC4 Lusso is special that way. Well, here's something special. Well, on this particular model, this is the chassis number. And that's how special it gets. And that's, you don't see those things very often. Well, Gulshan, you're right. It's actually very beautiful. And it's something that you will be looking back again and again once you see it on road. So it's 12 cylinders right there, and they make about 681 bhp of power and a whopping 750 nm of torque. Well, this particular model also gets all-wheel drive system, so that's a four-wheel, obviously power is sent to four-wheel drives, but it also gets a four-wheel drive steering wheel. Now what it does is basically it will also turn the rear wheels a little to give you better handling and better grip on traction on roads. And that is specific to the V12 model alone. If you are going for the V8 version, which is the GTC4 Lusso T, the turbocharged V8, then you get the rear wheel drive only, and that means the power is sent only to the rear wheel, so you can maybe spin, get the rear out a little. This is, you could call it the more practical Ferrari that way. And that is because it has a boot, and actually a very usable one. So you could put in things for the weekend, and see, there's a storage box here too. It's supposed to take your bags. I think a weekend's getaway should be fine in this one. For those joining us right now, this is the Ferrari GTC4 Lusso. It's priced at 5.2 crores for the V12 version. And the GTC4 Lusso T turbocharged V8 is priced at 4.2 crores. That's around a crore cheaper for the V8. But this is the V12 version we have on display here. And this is one of the last V12s that actually you can get in India. Well, they will stop making it eventually in the future, given them stringent norms globally, and that's why this is special all the more. Have any questions for Ferrari? You have any questions? Do comment below. We will try and get all of them on to answer. it is a very stunning car indeed.